Western blot analysis is a powerful method of detection because antibodies that target specific protein epitopes are used to probe for your proteins of interest. The most common Western blot strategy to detect specific proteins is indirect detection, in which the target-specific antibody, called the primary antibody, binds to the protein of interest, and then a second antibody labeled with a detectable enzyme or fluorophore binds to the primary antibody. Unlike other methods, indirect detection allows multiple secondary antibodies to bind to each primary antibody, resulting in signal amplification. Indirect detection strategies use antibodies made in different host species in order to restrict antibody binding to the intended target. Let's say you want to probe a human cell lysate for actin, and your primary antibody is a mouse anti-actin antibody, which means that the antibody was collected from a mouse and specifically binds to actin. You look in your lab's secondary antibody box and find a rabbit anti-mouse antibody, which was collected from a rabbit and will recognize antibodies from a mouse. Because the only mouse antibodies on your blocked membrane are bound to actin, the rabbit anti-mouse secondary antibody will bind only to the mouse anti-actin primary antibody. To probe for your target protein, first dilute the primary antibody in dilution buffer, which is often the blocking buffer used in the previous blocking step. The exact antibody dilution and buffer used will depend on the antibody and will need to be empirically determined. Typical suggested dilutions for most commercial primary antibody stocks, which are often provided at a concentration of 1 mg per milliliter, range from 1 to 1,000 to 1 to 10,000. After preparing the primary antibody solution, add it to the blocked membrane and incubate it with shaking for 1 hour at room temperature or overnight in a cold room. Remove the primary antibody and wash the membrane 3 times with wash buffer to ensure that there is no residual unbound or non-specifically bound primary antibody. Then dilute the secondary antibody to an empirically determined ratio and add it to the membrane. After incubating for 1 hour to overnight, wash the membrane 3 times and it will be ready for the detection step.